Aguali's out, Mitchell got a good start next to him, then the yellow and green coming through, Lugo going well, Green comes from the middle though, Aiden Green with those long strides on him, he was under pressure 20 metres to go, but he opened up the last bit of the race, and this youngster with a great future, trained by Craig Mayer, is the winner, it looks like, of the Argento Tell Arthur Possilandica.